Said I was abroad and I supposed to pray qasr salah. I missed some of my salah. Now I am back in the UK. Do I have to pray the full salah or qasr for the qaza salah I missed while I was abroad?
Any salah which was missed, the qaza must be performed as it was missed. Mm-hmm. When you missed a salah, you were a traveler. Means you missed a qasr salah. When you make the qaza, you must make qaza of qasr. Because the hadith says, اقضي ما فات كما فات. Means perform the qaza of what you missed as you missed it. You missed it as qasr. You missed a qasr namaz. Mm-hmm. Then when you come back home, you have got qaza on your shoulder. When you pray the qaza, you pray it as you missed it as a traveler. So it mm-hmm. must be qasr. And vice versa, say for example, someone missed namaz while he is not traveling.
Mm-hmm.
God forbid. And then when he was traveling, he said, yes, I have time now. Let me make qaza for my salah. I am traveling now and I'm praying qasr. Can he perform qaza? Qasr for what he missed when he was not traveling? The answer is no. When he wants to make qaza for what he did miss when he was not traveling, he must perform it as full namaz because he missed it mm-hmm. when it was full. And now he is performing the qaza during the traveling. He must perform it as full, not as qasr. That is the meaning of the hadith, that perform the qaza of any prayer as you missed it. Mm-hmm. Yes, please.